will be something new for fans in the stands of Ohio State at the football games this season. Beer and wine.
Yeah, OSU's athletic director said sales of alcohol beverages are going to start in limited areas of Ohio Stadium this season. For now, only fans with access to suites and the club seats are going to be able to buy beer and wine. The school will monitor and assess the program throughout the season. Buckeyes' first home game of the year is September 12th against Hawaii.